Back in the southwest, Osun State Governor Agboega Oyetola says his administration is engaging in massive infrastructure development across the state to spread opportunities, eliminate crime, and prevent rural urban migration. The governor said over 100 road intervention efforts have so far been carried out in the last 2.5 years. He stated this at the inauguration of 8.1 kilometers Muru Junction to Ife Ibadan Expressway. Correspondent Rafi Muhammad was there.
It's the inauguration of the 8.1 kilometer Moro Yakoyo Ipetumodu Ashepa to Ife Ibadan Expressway. The road was last constructed in 1976. For more than 25 years, it had been in a sorry state. Governor Oyetola Oyetola approved the reconstruction of the road early last year.
When we came in, we looked at the needs assessment, citizens' needs assessment. And based on that, we discovered that it was important we fix this road.
A former chief of defense staff, retired General Lani Akinrinade, is a native of Yakoyo, one of the towns that benefit from the road network.
He finds ways and means of managing the little he has got. After Akade, we have never had that kind of approach to governance. The approach where you are always available, always listening, always wanting to do things that people would like you to do for them.
The road was constructed through alternative project funding approach.
This is one of the roads, it's one of the bundles of 54 kilometer road awarded by His Excellency under the alternative projects funding approach in February 2020, and the projects under that bundle were delivered within 9 months.
The beauty of this road is that it connects the major towns in this constituency, and this road is historic.
Governor Oyetola Oyetola says his goal is to spread amenities in all parts of the state.
The Agba Township Road, which was awarded in September last year, is nearing completion. While those of Ido Osun, Kuta, Bogom, and Ejibo are all ongoing, just as the 16-kilometer Osogbo Kelebe Iragbiji Road is nearing completion. I heard the people of Moro, Yakoyo, Ipetumodu, and Ashipa, and the entire Ife North local government to reciprocate government gesture by engaging small businesses and entrepreneurial activities in order to derive personal benefit from our infrastructure development and road construction.
The 8.1 kilometer network of roads from Moro Junction to Ife Ibadan Expressway is the biggest project in Ife North local government area of the state executed by any administration in the state in the last 40 years. Rafi Hamid, TVC News, Ipetumodu, Osun State.